Well, everyone, Jawtooth again, and it's very windy and cold, about 41 or 42 degrees, and I'm in Trenton, Ohio. And we got a northbound CSX train coming through right now. I've only been here, I think, once or twice, that's about it. So go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go, some new territory for me. All right, here comes the train. I got it zoomed in 6 times. Thank you. Hey, the sun's coming out. All right. Be nice if it got sunny and warm today. Okay, there you go. That was a good one. That was a lot of auto racks there. I could see automobiles in a bunch of those cars, but the last end of the train seemed like all those cars were empty. Anyways, we're in downtown Trenton, Ohio. Thanks for watching, everyone. That was pretty cool. I'm gonna head over to Hamilton and see what's going on over there too. See if we can catch a train over in Hamilton also. I'd like to live in one of those houses right there. You can see the trains. Be a cool place to spend the weekends watching trains go by. But wait, there's more. I moved up a little ways. Here it comes, northbound. Auto racks, truck frames up near the front. Oh, I got a DPU. DPU, I see you. There she goes. Wow, that was cool. Wish I could go back there and film somewhere back there. I'm not sure what's back there. Nice spots here, one. That was pretty cool. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, what was this? I moved over to the Trenton Community Park, and the railroad track goes right along next to the park. We got a train coming, another train. It's a really cool spot here with these signals and everything. Problem is the sun is just now coming out and I'm shooting straight into it, but I can't do anything about it. So here comes the train. It's been cloudy all day until right now. That's for a different train. That's not this one. That was pretty cool. That was a good train right there, looking pretty good. I actually saw that same one earlier up there in Hamilton. I might head back that way though, but this is a nice park over here. I wish I could have got a better shot to tracks. So they're right there, but the park doesn't go all the way up to them. It says no trespassing, so this is the best shot I can get. Okay everyone, thanks for watching. That was pretty cool. There's the huge park. There's where the concerts take place, right there. Awesome. But wait, there's more. I'm hearing a train, and I'm getting up to a crossing here with the gates down. Oh, it's coming off the Indy Sub. I can't believe it. Let's have a look at this, folks. Here we go. Up here in Hamilton. Yeah, here she comes. Coming off the Indy Sub. There's nobody behind me, so. Where's that coming from? Coming off the Indy Sub. You don't get a whole lot of trains on that line. I don't see very many anyway. Going very fast. There's the old freight station right down there. Right down there, if you can see it way off in the distance behind the signals. They're supposed to move that. Don't know when. They've already poured the foundation for the site they're moving it to. It's gotten all weedy now. It's been so long. Ooh, I can smell the brake shoes. Hey, son, you smell that burn?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, I can really smell it strong. I like that little hopper there. That's a cool one. Or a pounding one. So far, I'm the only car waiting for the train. Brand new automobiles in there, three levels. I could see them in that one car, three levels of automobiles, about five on each level. Wow, it's gonna be a long one. See if I can get back in here and film from inside. There's a rust bucket. Got one car just now showed up, the one car rule. Pink car people right there. I got one just like that in HO. Hydrochloric acid. Man, this is a long one. Hope somebody's counting the cars. Let me know how many there are. It's got to have well over 100 cars. Oh, wow, I like that boxcar right there. Look at that. Looks like a new paint job. Already got here with graffiti, though. Oh, I see the end of it finally. Got four more cars. There she goes. Look at there. All right, everyone, that was pretty cool. I was headed home and just got lucky on that one. Heard the train coming, I circled back around here and got it. And they do have the traffic messed up in front of me too. The crossing is to the right. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. That's pretty cool. So I got the slideshow, Chessie, Norfy. Watch another video if you can. Every view really helps my channel. All right, Chessie, what's Chessie doing?
What are you doing today, Chessie? There's Chessie. October 21st, 2022. And there's Brandy over there. Hi, Brandy. Brandy, what are you doing? Come here. Come here. Hi, Brandy. Hi. I remember when this dog was a little puppy. I got a video of her somewhere as a little puppy. And then the black dog over there too. I remember when she was a puppy. That's Sophie. Hi, Brandy. We got live action going on. Live action, October 21st, 2022. All kinds of stuff going on here. What will happen next? Live action.